You've got way too much time on your hands.
Nah, this is just a bit of foolery. I've been busier than hell with the real hunting. The money in wild organic meat these days, you wouldn't believe. Them hipsters will give you their parents' last dime for it. It's gotten so I can't even keep up with the demand no more. All this eat local, small batch, farm-to-table bullshit. Here we are.
So what are we doing now?
I bet you never shut out the tires on a car before.
Oh, you'd be surprised.
Well, let's see what you got then.
Ain't yes. You gonna shoot anything, Cletus?
Nah, I do this all the time, and I want to see how you deal with a moving target.
Pretty
this
easy.
Is perfect right here. Pick a car and shoot a tire. Good plain old.
Huh? I thought that tire was popped.
You were such an agitator, Cletus.
I don't know.
Coming out here to gawp at rednecks.
Go on then. Where's another? This one. Go on. Are we actually gonna be shooting people now? I can't be bothered walking.
Just two fellers killing time in small town America. Don't get much better than this, does it?
The two most popular guys in town.
Am I glad I ran into you? Ain't nowhere near this fun being antisocial on your own.
Whatever cranks a tractor, I say. What's up next on the hillbilly anarchist agenda?
Ever shot anything with a face? Actually, let me ask it again. Ever shot anything with a face on four legs?
Now, Cletus, it's important you realize I'm a man plagued by vicious rumors.
Fine. Let's head for the roof. I seen some coyotes hanging around down by the road. Reckon it would be real neighborly of us to get rid of a couple.
And we are nothing if not neighborly.
We'll get
these two actually suit each other. And they're both weird. My kind of weird though. Ooh. Whoa!
Seem. Looks like we got two packs of coyotes down there.
What? Oh, yeah.
The rest should scatter. Sing to me now, song dog, and another. Drop it like a bad habit. I think you got one more in you, Trevor.
Yeah.
That should do it.
Kind of sad.
And you should tag along next time I go hunting out at Polito Bay. I'll show you how to bag an elk.
Why not?
All right, gotta go. I'll send you a text when I'm about.
Nice playing with you. Yeah, I got new contact. Now I just gotta find my buggy again. That's all. Oh my god, I think he's took it. Thanks a lot. Go and give me this. Oh, whoa, whoa. Idiot. What the hell are you playing at? Woo-wee. Idiot. Whoa, what's happening? Come on then.
On
come on. Die. I don't know why he's helping him. That's what you get, mate.
Ah, Brother O'Neill.
Fuck you, man.
Whoa. You're the guy stealing contracts.
You burnt the farm, killed my brothers.
You had too many brothers. They needed culling.
You're fucking dead.
Aren't we all? We live and we die. That's our curse. Hey, you want to expedite the situation? Come fucking find me. Vespucci Beach, Los Santos, you inbred hillbilly fuck.
I'll be there, man. I don't know when, but I'll be there.
Sure you will. Going up this hill. See how much air we can get. Woo! Best thing about this part of the map. You can just keep going over fields and make some time. It's a shame there's no radio on this. I think there's a radio on motorbikes, but there's no radio on the quad. Yes, this is the best shortcut ever. Oh crap, what's this white thing? Do you see that white thing on that hill? Oh, it's all the pipes. No! I'm sure I landed it. That's alright. Hopefully it spawns me near there. I'm making some good progress until I decided to land on my face. It was a big disgrace. Yes, I think. Guess we'll just wait for this.
Let's go!
Oh shit!
Puta madre. Cheers. Oh, I think that's a cop. No, it's not. I'm safe. For now. Come on, where's Hitch? It'd be easier putting away. Actually, that's what I'm gonna do. No, it's not that far away. I think this is another heist. I hope so, anyway. I enjoy doing heists with all three members. Yes, it is as well. Well, it's the same place as I took all of them, anyway. Yeah, look at that. I don't know why my jeep's always here.
So we really finna do this shit. We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. Hey. All right. Hey. Listen up. Here's the plan. All right, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes guy.
It's all a little hope for home.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down, okay?
When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah.
Okay? We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Yep.
Shit, you the professional, dog.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right, the masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?